Today in Going Places, if you're looking for family adventure travel deals this summer, we've got you covered. And it is possible to get adrenaline-pumping adventure combined with a kid-friendly destination. Joining us now is Travelzoo Senior Editor Gabe Saglie. Hey, Gabe.
Hello, Will. Good to be with you.
Good to be here. I'm glad you're here with us. For those of us who may be looking for a tropical getaway, Puerto Rico is making some headlines for eco-friendly lodging. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, tropical, and you don't need a passport. So if you've got to do one of these adrenaline-pumping sort of trips out to the tropics, don't have a passport, this is the destination for you. Yeah, a lot of great surfing schools are popping up there. A lot of this nature-driven tourism, obviously, doing quite well out there. Snorkeling, scuba diving, zipline tours. So something for everybody. The El Yunque Rainforest is in Puerto Rico, very accessible from throughout the island. For $719, you can fly out of Providence out to Puerto Rico, spend four nights at a four-diamond property called the El Conquistador near the El Yunque Rainforest. They've also got their own private island. It's a 12-minute catamaran ride out there. You can do horseback riding on the beach. You can do a lot of great snorkeling out there as well. So a haven for thrill seekers out there without the passport.
And if you're looking for even more tropical location, what does the Bahamas have to offer?
Well, one great thing about the Bahamas, you do need a passport to head there, but two things. One, good airlift. In other words, a lot of great competition for airfare. It's one of the more affordable destinations to fly out to in the Caribbean, and also a wide range of accommodation options. You can go very budget and low-end, or you can splurge on a high, you know, five-star, all-inclusive type of a getaway, depending on your budget. But a lot of family-friendly, water-driven adventure here. Birding also taking off in the Bahamas as well. One of the great properties out there, the Atlantis. Currently, rates between $300 and $500 a night at the Atlantis Paradise Island. Come mid-April, the pricing drops considerably to just $199 a night. You get airfare credits depending on the length of your stay, and they'll let you do things like swimming with the dolphins for free and golfing for free. It's part of a deal they've got going through between now and the middle of June.
Atlantis is a great place. All right, how about Costa Rica? Also offers some green alternatives. What kind of settings can we expect there?
Yeah, you know, this is the year of sustainable tourism in Costa Rica and throughout much of Central America, so you'll find good deals this year in a lot of these nature-driven tours, whether it's whitewater rafting, whether it's visiting the Arenal volcano and still active volcano there, or the cloud forests of Monteverde. This is a package now priced at about $899 with airfare out of Providence. You get to stay a couple of nights at a four-star hotel in the capital of San Jose, but otherwise the bulk of your stay is at the Manuel Antonio National Park. This is a beautiful stretch of pristine beaches, so you can do things like just nothing but laying on the beach, but also a lot of waterfall rappelling nearby, snorkeling, diving, that sort of thing. Big bargains beginning now, actually, through the summer in Costa Rica.
And we all know Las Vegas is known as Sin City, but what about bringing the family along?
Yeah, obviously all kinds of adventures in Las Vegas, but they've positioned themselves in the last couple of years as a family-friendly option. Some of the best things to do if you use Vegas as home base, which is smart to do because there's huge value on the hotels there on the Strip, but then you can actually take trips to the Grand Canyon, Hoover Dam, the Mojave Desert, the Colorado River out of Las Vegas. You can do a lot of adrenaline-pumping activities like skydiving, ATV tours in the desert, indie-style car racing. So it lends itself to this kind of activity. Then you can go back to your hotel and enjoy the lights and never get turned off there in Las Vegas.
All right, thanks so much, Gabe. For a link on these family adventure travel deals, head to our website, WPRI.com.